Yo, what up?
What up?
Yo. Your boys, Mortal Guys, and we back.
We is back with some UFC.
UFC?
Three. Oh, no!
The shitter strikes again.
We were gonna do Killer Instinct, my boy.
The guy who requested Killer Instinct, but, yeah, some came up. Didn't have time to record it.
Next week.
Maybe.
Well, maybe. We'll do it next week.
We're gonna try.
He whipped this one. And then you got that one.
Okay. I didn't rename the dude. Oh, I can't. Okay, whatever. Don't matter.
Don't worry about it. Don't use him.
Let's go fight now. Oh, yeah. Alright, we gonna do
heavyweight.
Ooh, Daniel Cormier.
We
gotta do Kratos.
Kratos.
We have to both be him because that man got infinite stats.
He does.
You will not see the end of this match.
MGM Grand.
Oh, he here, bro? He at Vegas, bro.
It's cool. Two of them.
I don't remember how to play.
I don't know how to play. All
right, coming up. God.
Let's go. Oh, that's the song I gave him.
Ooh.
I've never seen Kratos smile before. Let's go.
He was born in Las Vegas, bro. Let's go.
Uses his defense to create offensive angles.
This guy can stick and move with the best of it. Lightning fast hand speed. Recently burst onto UFC striker. That's it, bro. Counters you right in the jaw. So an outstanding defensive striker, very good counterattacks, and a very interesting matchup in front of him tonight. This guy has some of the best on his neck. I'm pretty sure you're able to beat Joe Rogan. I guess I'll.
You know how many pictures I look up of Kratos to get like a 360 view of his ass? It's the same shit.
Skip this shit. I'm tired of it.
They're both 25 years old. He's young.
That man ain't 25.
Reach?
This is when he first started.
So this is before he's a god. It's an understanding.
Reach buffer, bro. Oh. Ain't no way Kratos listening to a rap, bro.
No, he's all, please don't kill me.
He's like, yo, you need me here?
Ooh! What are you doing, Kratos?
Skirt. Do the same thing? Skirt, or no?
What are you doing, bro?
Major the fuck up.
Let's go. I love it.
Hey, touch gloves.
I think L2.
Watch out, Avery's a professional striker. He gonna get your goofy out, bro. Hey, don't be doing that. You're running out of stamina, Goofy.
Oh, right. Give me some.
For real.
You can't get it back. Once you use a certain amount, you can't get it back. Oh, watch out. He's taunting.
I didn't mean to do that.
Let's go. Throw some punches, looking ass. Throw some punches.
This is a bit of a chess battle here.
Ooh. You can hit shit, bro.
Turtle position.
Oh, I don't give a fuck. Armor.
Get up, Goofy.
How do you get up?
I don't know.
There you go.
Goddamn.
Oh,
Lord. Knee of Justice. Start kicking buttons. Hold up. Do directional inputs.
My health. Which one is my health?
Your health is the head.
The head.
It's your stamina.
My health is
it's
general.
Your stamina.
Can't get me. Screw. Get away from me, motherfucker.
Damn.
Get the fuck. Fuck your knee, motherfucker. Fuck your knee, motherfucker. Keep my other foot.
Get up.
Nope.
Get up.
Defense position.
Oh no. Defense position working. You use up all your stamina,
sucker. It's alright. I have infinite regenerating stamina. Don't worry about it.
Oh, get him! Get him right there!
Oh,
there
it
is. Oh, oh my
Side
god!
I'm out of stamina. Give me a sec.
He's
like, hold on, hold on. I'm drunk.
He drooping. You got his boracho stance. God damn it! Aye.
Recover, yup. double under. What?
No, he get it. I don't want to do this elbow.
I don't want to do this elbow.
I didn't want to just end it. I don't like it when it goes on the ground.
Oh, like, you just win like that?
Yeah, I know how to just win, but I'm going to do it. So I'm letting you get up. So I don't want it to just end. He just be like shoving his fist in his face. Ah, Lord! Oh, he can't take them kicks.
Ooh! That command grab me by your feet.
Kick him! Kick him! Kick him! There you go.
Let me walk around.
Jump on him! Jump on him! Do a backflip!
How do I get up? He goes up with the right stick.
Oh, there we go. Mm. Oh, there we go.
Time to go ham.
Oh, bro. We go. Fire block, low block.
Oh, what the fuck? Caught him with a punch.
Oh,
there we go. Them kicks is kicking him out.
Skirt.
What is that?
Oh.
What is that?
Oh.
You can't hear anything.
How you do special moves like that?
Special move down forward X. I don't know.
There you go.
Multiple buttons at once.
I remember trying to understand this game.
Oh, you like track me.
Dude, the cameraman's getting fucking dizzy.
Okay, Nope, that's it. I win. Actually?
His leg! Let's go, Kratos!
This is dumb.
Diego took the W, bro.
This game is stupid.
Let's
I just won. It's
because you kept hitting the leg and I wasn't blocking.
That's not how that works.
It is,
I guess.
When you have maximum stats.
If you don't block with your leg, you're gonna just hurt.
You hit me in the head how many times?
Well, that's because I was going easy, bro. I wasn't trying to win.
I know, but
right,
I figured
try it right
I
now.
Figured
try
you had a bank kill me. Punch me in the head how many times?
Oh, nice uppercut. Damn. Kind of whiff. There we go. Combos. Now you know what's good. Now you know what's good. Whiff a diff.
Yes, Joe, I would agree with you there.
Nice inside leg kick.
Nice inside leg kick. Right, this straight up just got that from something he actually fucking says. Oh, there you go.
Get up.
No. Okay, skip. Press buttons.
Full guard. Get up.
Grab him.
Okay.
Let's go this way. Let's go around. There we go. Mix it up. Mix it up a bit.
Try.
Why? Ooh, uppercut.
Unbelievable. Get up.
You have 1 minute left. Oh, he's done.
Get up.
Yep. No, he's good. Die. Tiger.
Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though. Oh, the armor.
No. Final second to run. Oh. There we go. Fucked his leg up. They're done. Riddle be mad at himself, bro.
No, he's mad dog. He's going to get the whiff. Blood in and out of the mouth area could upset his breathing pattern.
Oh.
They like both got it. Look at him.
What the fuck? Let's see it one more time. Oh, in the back of the head.
Look, I got hurt worse.
Illegal, bro.
Illegal.
You were hurt by a big strike. Try not getting hit again.
I got you.
Look, he on his Conor McGregor stance.
Oh, double hit?
There we go.
I pressed two buttons and got like 3 hit combo.
R1 and L1 can be used to modify your strikes.
Oh, okay. R1 strike.
Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Yes, baby. There we go. Woo!
Oh, you like the same move. Oh, you tracked me. You won by luck.
Damn.
What happened?
Well, Logan doesn't sound that impressed by that. He's a huge knockout victory. Now I gotta go back and do my podcast.
Alright, let's do one more. Or a different fighter for the last one. Alright, here you go.
Okay. Alright.
I meant for you and me last one. Alright, I'm gonna go Isaac Frost.
Ooh!
What is his name? Ice from fucking Frost? I mean, Facebreaker?
Ice.
Ice.
Okay, this
Kiko Kimbo Slice. Oh, you're gonna go with the bootleg, man.
Bulky blue so I can confuse you.
Dude, I'm just telling you now, this guy is tall as hell, bro.
Is he?
Yes. I think he is.
I mean, he got long legs.
That means the kneecaps, they're gone. Throw them out the
window.
Now
we're gonna have different fighting styles.
The Frost, or... You got Jack Frost versus fucking guy.
This shit takes too damn long.
Oh, Lord, why did they let this man in the UFC?
Splendor Man.
You don't got that leg work. And the ribs.
What are you doing, bro?
Oh, what are you doing? Get him. There we go. Aye.
Guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight. Good punch.
Broke some. That was done. You can see him starting to
lift a little bit. Beautiful inside leg kick. How clean is that jab by Struve?
Now mixing one in the body. Damn, he'd be double tapping.
Well, he got his head.
Modify your joints. Modify your joints. Hit them different. Oh!
Slice
Bolt. What the fuck is that? What is that kick? They were throwing the fruity kick.
What are overheads, bro?
Overheads, bro? Don't get your ass off. Who invited you? Damn. That's out. Duh! Still standing. Oh, there we go. One more would do it. Ay, ay, ay.
God damn.
Look at it. Oh! Well, Nick is being cranked by the air whiffer.
Yeah, what the fuck?
He whiffed the fuck out of
that. That was a jeering punch.
You kind of look like Jesse, bro. Jesse Pinkman. And let's look at that
from a different God, broke his neck, mate.
They got Mike Ehrmantraut as the referee. Let's go.
You're going out.
Go all out. Only punches, no blocking. Get your blocking out of here.
Fuck your shit, bro.
There you go. Throw them. Throw them punches.
Try.
There we go.
Man, you got high ass kicks in this game. And both guys really
throwing with authority. Your punches are just better than me, Martin. You're sabotaging me.
What am I saying?
Punches are just better.
Okay, well then kick them. Oh, there we go. There we go. Lightning it. Ooh, what are you doing? Bruh. Big left. All right.
Get the cameraman
in this shit. Ooh, that was pretty sick. Aye. What the fuck is going on? There we go. Kick him then.
I am. It just bounces off of him.
Well, then kick him in the stomach. Change it up.
I'm trying. Well, he's really starting
to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two. Oh, that's a good knee to the body there by Frost. Oh, you fucking Joe Rogan, you're yelling in my ear, bro. One of you is gonna go down right now.
How are you doing those like Megaton
punches?
That might just be my guy. I don't have a Megaton.
What
kick.
Button are you pressing, motherfucker?
R1 and triangle.
Are you? I'm pressing it. He's just poking.
Because
his name is trash.
Good.
What are you doing? You're doing the Borracho stance.
You have Megaton kicks.
God. Ow.
You see? You have Megaton
okay,
kicks.
That is bullshit. Don't. Mine are hella slow. We gotta reach them.
Where are you going?
I was not pressing anything.
Oh, God.
Alright, there you go.
Marlon, I listened to you and I died.
He said punching.
He said punching. Turns out my guy.
No, I said then kick him. And he then he started. All right,
fuck. He fucked my shit up.
What is going on?
What the fuck,
Walter
Wade? You can both have to be the same weight class.
Damn, man. God, ow. Chad, man. Oh my goodness. God damn. This man is just better. This guy is just better, bro. I don't want to be that man. Ooh, look at the ears on this man.
He's gonna roast everyone.
Alright. We're gonna be Eureka.
What? Oh, you did not know what that man said. You don't shit at yourself.
I did not shit myself, man.
Dang!
Why don't you call your shit?
The fuck?
Alright, how do I play? How do I play game? Ooh, let's go.
Alright,
ready to go here with live action. That's stupid. Alright. So, with 18 career wins by knockout and TKO, the UK's biggest mixed martial arts star by far. Here is the former UFC middleweight champion, Michael the Count Bisping. He has battled injuries, he has battled adversity, he has battled naysayers, and Michael Bisping has emerged through it all. What the fuck is that?
Fuck. The iframe attack.
Oh shit! Why did he keep doing that?
Oh, he
Why did he keep doing that? Why did he do the same kick as you? Look, my shit came out the way delayed. He was kind of smiling.
Dude, that referee looked weird as hell, man.
What was that? What was that?
Like,
dude, the mega kicks are OP.
I don't get how you learn this game. I don't get it. You know how many times I mega kicked you in the back of your head? You didn't die. You hit more than three times and you died.
Alright, I'm about to be Chuck Liddell, bro. UFC, you have caught, bro. Alright, coming up next, it's a UFC fight hip. Like goofy ass boy. There you go, first round, you ready? You ready? Here we go. Alright. Let's see how you actually play this. Rampage Jackson is known for his huge slams. He's a solid wrestler, a powerful striker, and he doesn't get a lot of credit for how intelligent a fighter he is. He always comes in with an effective game plan and adapts well to every opponent. Well, look at this footsie game.
Joe, what are you looking for? What is that guy doing here? Early going? Quentin Jackson is known for his thunderous punching power.
You're staying.
that game fucking die?
Because I still had stamina. That's amazing.
You press back on the right stick.
Yeah, you tap with the right stick. Always comes in with an effective game plan and adapts well to every opponent.
The Iceman gets hit with a kick here. That one. Oh! God damn. Why did you kick
all your stamina?
Because I had like.
How do you kick?
I pressed X an hour ago. Why did you swing all of a sudden? John Jones is unorthodox.
He's creative. And what do they say about Dana White? With the weapons that he chooses to unleash inside the octagon. Shows you how creative. Dude, Dana White whooping my ass.
Yeah, you're not losing health for sure. In his knee strikes, they could play a
big factor in this fight. Oh! He has been landing that uppercut
at an alarming rate. Oh, there's the kick right under. How'd you get down? Just down.
Oh,
the hell? Just over 3 minutes to go round one. Lands an outside leg kick of his own.
Oh, huge kick to that lead leg. Nice leg kick. Powerful jab. I bet people who actually play this game, this fight should have been over, bro. I don't know how to even play this, man.
I don't know how you do those Megaton punches, Avery. I don't get it. That thing works.
Gone.
There you go.
He hit metal, bro.
Go, get up.
Second.
Get up.
Get up. How do I get up? How do I get up?
I don't know.
Use the right stick.
Dana White killed John Jones.
Killed him.
Killed him?
I suck at this game. What am I supposed to do?
That's why I don't ever get on the ground, because that shit just, it's not fair if you have no idea what you're doing.
Yeah.
There's no way that would happen. John Jones would have cleaned them out, like, any day of the week. Alright, fuck it. I guess that's how it works. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you clicking?
That's R1 in triangle.
You got me! Recover, you're good. Oh my god.
Break.
He's not even telling me what to do. Dude, Dana White 2OP.
You gotta put him versus Rampage Jackson.
Okay, Dana, back the fuck up. What are you clicking?
I'm holding R1 to press the square triangle. I'm gonna neck you.
Get up. God damn, bro. You got John Jones scared for his life. Oh, alright, don't get near this man.
Shoot.
Knockout mode. I don't, what is that? Whoever gets knocked out first?
Put it lightweight. Oh, you're flyweight. Fly.
There we go. Okay. You change it for us or what? I don't, I'm not understanding this. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Alright, here we go, Bruce Lee. Bruce Lee.
Bruce Lee, you cannot film me. Where is... He's not here.
He might be in the next one.
What's his man's... The fuck? Why? I'm trying to... Like, his stats
I don't
again.
How do I work this shit? Alright? Even this shit's complicated for me. Is he featherweight?
Yeah, hold on.
Lightweight?
Try bantam. I think my guys
look at
only.
These fools.
Bruce Lee's,
God,
Bruce Lee's right here.
Most of these look like Quandel.
Okay, I think
fingers,
mine's
bro.
Only.
Okay.
Alright, so. This kind of. Oh, there you go. There he was. Where was he?
Oh.
I just passed him, dude.
God, keep going.
God. Look at these Quandel demons.
He's
not
here. You gotta,
here.
You gotta go with me on that.
What? Wait, didn't you just have him?
Yeah, but he was on a different thing.
Oh.
You cannot fight Bruce Lee with this guy. You cannot fight. It's not allowed.
Your match.
Unless.
No. What is going on?
That's it.
We got a mirror match with this one, too.
Okay, fine.
0 wins, 0 loss.
God, look at his body shape. This is the next stage of evolution, fellas.
you gotta
ladies
watch
and gentlemen, you're gonna see
entrance.
The new and evolutionized fight. The new and improved UFC. What is going on? Alright!
Avery's gonna watch intro.
I'm not watching shit.
This man's head is bigger. Oh, the slapper!
I remember giving him the moves, remember?
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. That's a good slap. Really missed with
that right hand. How do you run?
You have to double tap forward and hold it.
That's a nice good shot.
It's cheating.
The hell, throwing one actual punch.
Good defense there. He eats a high one.
Listen. Are you listening, Diego?
Yeah, don't stab him, man.
Oh,
you get hit while having no stamina, you basically get knocked out.
How come Diego has like a lot of stamina? He's been throwing more swings than me.
Because if you keep getting hit while you have low stamina, it lowers it.
I'm like literally dodging when you're supposed to.
If you dodge, it uses like a lot of stamina.
Left hand lands flush over the top. Look, that should have got him. That was one of the megaton punches.
Oh, a huge block there. High kick.
I'm gonna slap your goofy off. I don't get it. What'd you click right there?
I clicked square and X. Because...
Yeah, square and X.
Bruh.
You know, I'm actually gonna download this game.
I'm gonna figure it out.
I'm gonna whoop y'all ass. Dude, this is stupid. I'm getting like being faster than you two were fighting each other. You two were getting at it.
That's a well-timed knee to the body, Joe. How about that shin?
Punch right there, but he threw it. This man's living up to his name.
Big knee. Hard left hand. Right in the bread basket once more. Less than a minute to go in the round. Another knee. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take
two. Oh, what the fuck? This could be it. Where am I? Where am I?
Shorts.
Knee to the body.
What am I supposed to do when Diego's throwing knees and it's not dealing any stamina to him, bruh? How do you throw the knees,
I said I'm holding R2 to press X.
What the fuck?
You're high blocking the whole time. Your knees are like lows or something.
Oh my god, I'm done. I'm done with this shit. It's over. It's over. Yeah. Alright, I want you to like and subscribe. Put F in the chat for our boy. And for John Jones, apparently Dana White can take John Jones. Who knew?
Don't forget Rampage and Chuck Liddell.
Chuck Liddell, there's no F for him. He ain't get no respect. That man got whooped, bro.
That man got annihilated.
All right, subscribe. Y'all see more things to watch and catch y'all next. So see ya.
You don't believe, you don't believe, you don't believe, you don't believe.
Be only chilling.
Like and subscribing. Like and subscribing.
Shin knock. Big God.
Like.
Nanotechnology.
Well, you better stop believing in both.